I could talk all night long about the news, giving you the current affairs and my views. I could talk all night long about a song, giving you the pointers and where you're going wrong. I could talk all year long about the net, sending you the links I think you haven't seen yet. I'd like to tell you things that I think you never heard, but there are no words. I could talk all night long about dreams, sewing up your heart so you never see a seam. I could talk all day about politics, all of the corruption, clean hands, dirty tricks. But what can I say that's gonna blow a mind away? Trying to write a classic, not a throwaway. From what I've seen and I've heard, when it comes to you, baby, no, there are no words. I could talk all night long about life, after so many wars, how we're all still alive. I could speak all night long about the world, how it took me 30 years just to find one girl. I could shoot shit for days all about guitars, Gibson or a Fender, it depends on who you are. But when I try to say something that you never heard, there are no words. I could bring your ear off all about space, why we ever moan, why the moon has a face. If the earth is spinning, why we all stay in place, why we can't walk, it's gotta be a space race. But what can I say that's gonna blow a mind away? Trying to write a classic, not a throwaway. From what I've seen and I've heard, when it comes to you, baby, no, there are no
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. I love the script. If you're a fan of the script, hopefully you know this song. Amazingly, of all the songs they've written, I think this is probably one of their best songs because I love everything about the lyrics, I love everything about the melody, and it never really got noticed. It really never got number one or recognized as one of their biggest songs, which I think is a shame as far as I know, because I think it's probably my favorite song by them, aside from pretty much every single song from their album Science and Faith. But, you know, I've had this song for a while and I've wanted to do it for a while and never got around to it, so I figured, you know what, might as well do it today. And, very exciting news, as you can see behind me, if you've watched my other videos and you've been on my channel for a while and you've known who I am, this was not here. I literally got all of this that you see. All of this came in a period of 2 days. Friday, I went and bought the desk. And then Saturday, yesterday, I went to Greenville, South Carolina, 2-hour drive, picked up the speakers, got the monitors, and then I came home and I got some more equipment, like a hub for plugging in USBs and many other forms of electronics and wires. So I think I spent, like $6 million, but I don't regret it for a second. I'm so happy that I have it now because I can actually mix properly, I can make music properly, and I can learn even more as I continue on this journey of making music and making sounds and writing songs, and I'm super pumped for it. So you guys are gonna see a lot more of this. Also for YouTube videos, this is just very aesthetically pleasing to the eye. And it's a lot better than if you see my other videos where literally I'm sitting in front of the camera and it's just the wall, just a blank wall, and it's really, really boring. So this also just gives a nice surrounding and something to really nice to look at other than me. And all of you people who want studio equipment or want to buy studio equipment, be jealous if you don't have it. And if you do have it and you have stuff a lot cooler than me, send me a photo. My Instagram should be around there somewhere. Find me on Instagram, find me on Facebook, share with me a photo of what you have, show me what you got. And yeah, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. So I'm really stoked for the future. I'm really stoked with all the toys that I have that I'm gonna start using. And hopefully it will mean that I start producing better quality music as I grow and I learn. So everybody, thank you so much again for watching this. From the bottom of my heart, it means so much to me that you like what I put out, that you like me, hopefully, or you just watch this stuff so you can write nasty comments. Either way, you do you, I'm not bothered. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, then hit that subscribe button underneath, hit the like button. Also, if you have anything to say, if you wanna leave a compliment or a nasty note, or if you wanna tell me about you or just say hi, leave a message in the comments. I would love to talk to you. I would love to get to know you. I love getting to comment and go back and forth with people who comment on my videos and go with me. So again, yeah, I'm really glad you liked this video and I love you. I think you're very amazing. I think you're special and I will talk to you very soon. Bye.